Hello everyone, today I'm going to demonstrate you how to verify the expression for resolving power of a telescope. In order to perform this experiment, we required a low power telescope with stand, micrometer slit, double slit with a slit holder and stand, and a lamp, and a measuring tape of approximately 3 meters. Now first we adjust the apparatus according to experimental arrangement as shown in the figure. Now from a telescope, if we observe two slits, we close the micrometer slit till the two slit merge and appear one. At that position we note the reading of micrometer slit, and we again close the slit till the light completely disappear from the slit, and again note the readings of micrometer slit. Now we repeat this process for different distance between telescope and double slit. After that we calculate the value of distance between these two slit with the help of traveling microscope, and on the basis of all these observations we can calculate the theoretical resolving power, which is equal to A by lambda, and experimental resolving power, which is equal to capital D divided by may D, where lambda is the wavelength of light used, which is approximately 550 angstrom. A is the width of rectangular slit for just resolution. D is the separation between the double slit. Capital D is the distance of double slit from the telescope. Thank you.